Tonight, on a brand new season of Below Deck.
The Mayflower is the crown jewel of the Atlantic. 100 feet long, 200 tons. What's not to love?
What happens when 20 sailors and 100 Puritans set sail in 1620?
From shore and turn under our eight whale bore.
Puritan pilgrims? Oh my god.
Get ready for big drama on the high seas.
This, children, is the Bible.
I can't find my Bible. Okay, who took my Bible? Okay, who seriously took my Bible?
Just take mine. I'm Puritan, but I'm not that pure.
And lo, the Lord said, we will make Edith to Virginia.
Honestly, I don't even know where we're going.
Where are we going again?
Virginia. Virginia.
Virginia. Virgin?
That's saucy, isn't it?
On a bold new season of Below Deck, Mayflower. Tonight on Below Deck.
Yeah, I was supposed to pray with Abraham tonight. Not cool.
Tensions are running high.
I can pray with whoever I want to pray with. You give your Bible out to a new man every day.
Excuse me?
Yeah, you heard me.
Excuse me?
Call up.
Come on, guys.
Come on, slap. Guys.
On the next episode of Below Deck, Mayflower. Up next on Below Deck.
Where is America?
After 2 months at sea, the crew is short on food.
John, is that goat leg?
Ah, all right, real talk though, on the reels, nobody knows that I have a goat leg stashed right back there.
Things go from polite to puritanical.
And then God told me to kick John's ass. You want to go, bro?
Right here, sonny boy.
With the book of Rome! Land ho, pilgrims! Off to port!
Wait, what?
What? Whoa, America!
Oh my god. Guys, we made it!
Don't miss the stunning conclusion of Below Deck, Mayflower.